So, how is everyone tonight?
Great.
So you're all probably wondering why a 14-year-old is up on stage right now, and I'm wondering why a bunch of people that look like they're over 30 have nowhere better to be on the stage. Okay, so I realized something last week when I was just scrolling the web, and that is that a bird actually has an advantage over Trump. The bird can still tweet. I had a perfect joke tonight about the vaccine. It was really tremendous, but I would never tell it in Texas because they won't be able to get it. Trump and something about Trump and Obama here. One gets made fun of for the color of their skin, and the other one's Barack Obama. And then going back to Trump is. Don't worry, I promise. This time it's Melania. And two random names I bet you guys would never put together is Melania Trump and Michael Jordan, but there is actually one huge common factor those two have in common, and that's that they both made a fortune playing with orange balls. I watched a Joe Biden speech and a Trump speech back-to-back last week. And when I was watching the Biden speech, I thought he was having the stroke. When I was watching the Trump speech, I thought I was having the stroke. I got an alert that two men broke into a drugstore and stole all the Viagra, and the alert was sent out for two hardened criminals. A few months back, I spent $400 on a gift for my best friend. I'm like, damn, that claw machine was a bitch. This is awkward. Okay.
You keep going.
All right, here we go. Thank you, I appreciate that. Trump and I've seen some things that like people compare him to Hitler, right? Which is, you know, a little too much for me because Trump can never write a book. Yeah, I can't tell if I'm doing good or if all of you are just wasted. I don't know.
A little of both.
Yeah, a little bit of drama, exactly. Yeah. I mean, high school's an interesting place, really. It is. I mean, yeah. I guess there's a first time for everything and probably a last, right? Yeah. Thank you for those of you laughing.
Mike's hot now. We can keep it moving. Give it up for my friend Ozzy.